Only the true gospel can set this people free. And this has been Satan's strategy for 2,000 years. He raises up false apostles who influence false teachers, who teach false gospels about false Christ, for the purpose of producing false Christians with a false hope.